Moms everywhere are giving subtle hints about what they want for Mother's Day. Something soothing that feels like a foot massage. Isotoner Slippers. And to make her feel good all over, our Body Refresher Kit, free with purchase.
It's a miracle. My family finally agreed on one cereal. Honey Bunches of Oats.
Nothing else is that taste. Nothing else is that crunch. Honey Bunches of Oats. That's why we call it the best of the bunch.
No one else mixes honey roasted oats in bunches with crispy flakes of corn and wheat.
Nothing else is that taste. Nothing else is that crunch. Honey Bunches of Oats. That's why we call it the best of the bunch.
With almonds, too.
Turkey cold cuts, any way you slice it, they're delicious. Butterball ham, Butterball bologna, or Butterball smoked turkey breast. They're up to 98% fat-free and all Butterball. So any way you slice it, it's
delicious.
Today. Welcome to Surfettes and my family, the Whittingtons, singing a commercial for Surf Detergent.
Tuesday.
You got lucky last night, huh?
Tony's found a new love.
I don't know what's happening with us.
The season finale of Who's the Boss, then.
That night of my sister's 18th birthday, a lot of things happened.
An all-new Wonder Years.
Super idea to call your parents, Maggie.
Wednesday, it's a Seaver squabble.
We can have a nice, calm, rational intercourse here.
Margaret!
Growing pains. Then it's a computer glitch.
The Board of Education notifies me I'm dead.
Head of the class.
BK Radio.
You're on the air.
There's a girl I like, but we're so different. Can it work?
Well, it can if you open your mind. New and different combinations are in. Hey, at Burger King, they've even got a new BK double cheeseburger with Swiss cheese and sautéed mushrooms. And believe me, that worked out deliciously.
I love mushrooms. She doesn't.
Then let her eat barbecue bacon. That's why there's a whole line of BK doubles. To give people what they really want, sometimes you gotta break the rules.
What are you looking for?
A free toy?
There is none.
Did you take it?
There's no toy in Kix.
No marshmallows either.
Nah.
No candy things.
Nope.
How come you like it?
Try it.
Kids like Kix because of its crisp corn crunch. Moms like Kix because it's low in sugar.
Now what are you looking for?
I dropped one.
Kix. Kid tested, mother approved.
The day may come when every freestanding range will have a smooth, sealed-in surface that's easy to clean and heats up this fast. But Whirlpool has it. Today.
I come home from work. The phone's ringing. I think it's him. But it's them. You know, those people who call you up saying, switch from AT&T. We've got better quality.
Really?
So I think, excuse me, can we define better?
What kind of thing,
you know, like time... pin them down to something, get some real numbers going. Like, how big is big? You won't believe the savings.
Yeah,
well, I say, look,
in writing.
Just put it in writing. Dead silence.
Don't get pressured. Get the facts.
I mean, it just goes to show you, it's still not AT&T.
Give your burgers an irresistible personality. Add two kinds of cheese.
How about cheddar and Munster?
Oh, you're a two-timer.
No, I'm just a double date.
Go to your store for lean ground beef.
And two kinds of cheese.
Grab on to a great idea.
Is this stuff any good?
Drugs are really fun, aren't they?
Television's top two leading ladies are back to back.
So how old are you going to be this year, Mom?
40.
So like you were alive in the 50s?
It's an all-new Roseanne. Then Oprah Winfrey shines on Brewster Place.
I feel like people are looking at me funny because I'm white.
I know exactly how you feel.
Roseanne and Oprah back to back Tuesday.
It's one little pill, but it's got a nation up in arms. Getting the French abortion pill here. Watch Peter Jennings on ABC's World News Tonight, tomorrow.
Aw, not another frozen pizza. Cardboard crust makes my teeth ache. Hey, what's this? Stouffer's round pizza? Oh, looks different. But I don't know. Wow, this is great! Real cheese, don't always get that. Come on, spin me again. These toppings, lots of good stuff here, boy. And this Stouffer's crust.
Is this like a frozen?
No, I love it!
Stouffer's round pizza is a cut above frozen.
Hey, mind if I cut in? Ha!
Bain de Soleil.
Presenting the elegant colors of Saint-Tropez. Tropical tans, golden tans, light luminous glows for beautiful color today and beautiful skin tomorrow.
In a recent study of couples, social scientists found that a full 50% prefer a squeeze to a pat. Of those who prefer a pat, 35% still like an occasional squeeze. So we're introducing Squeezable I Can't Believe It's Not Butter. The only squeezable spread flavored with sweet cream buttermilk for a fresh butter taste, but without the cholesterol to spoil the romance. So give your special someone a good healthy squeeze. I Can't Believe It's Not Butter. The taste you love without the cholesterol.
La 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 la.
How lucky to be born today. Because today, new Ultra Pampers are born. One for boys and one for girls. It's going to be the driest Pampers generation ever.
Danny, I hope you've cleaned your room.
Since Danny's been working at McDonald's, he's been acting really weird.
Check it out, Mom. He even washed the windows.
At McDonald's, keeping it clean isn't just a job, it's a tradition.
Danny!
Yeah?
Doing a great job!
Hey, I've been practicing, boss.
We teach all our employees it's not clean till it's spotless. Can we help it if some people take their work home with them?
Mom! Tuesday.
Mom, I'm seeing them again.
Nancy and Elliot try to make a new start.
I want Nancy back whether you like it or not.
I don't want to see you fail.
30-something, Tuesday.
Wednesday.
You have no business looking at my patient's films.
All I did was look at a mammogram.
Will cancer strike close to home?
I'm fine.
Doogie Howser, M.D., Wednesday.
Ruthless People. Tonight's ABC Monday Night Movie returns in a moment.
Sick, abused, your pet shop puppy may be the victim of a disease-infested breeding mill.
When you've been raised in a concentration camp, you don't know how to act.
2020, Friday.
This week, Good Morning America takes you on a tour of Great Britain.
A real adventure that goes beyond the doors of majestic castles, walk the wondrous hills of Scotland, and explore the mysteries of Loch Ness.
And make a stop at York Minster, Britain's largest cathedral. From the glorious English gardens to the baths of Bath, it's an unforgettable celebration of history and culture.
Here on Good Morning America, this week.
Recycling puts money in your pocket and it helps our environment, and it conserves landfill space. Call toll-free for the recycling center nearest you.
Medellin cocaine cartel. They're charged with trying to buy U.S. Stinger anti-aircraft missiles and automatic weapons, allegedly to carry out attacks against Colombian government officials. The White House says that despite his pledge not to raise taxes, President Bush has agreed to put that option on the table in deficit reduction talks with Congress. The White House also promised business leaders that Mr. Bush will veto pending legislation that would require employers to give unpaid leave to workers with new babies or family illnesses. On Capitol Hill, top executives of the $33 billion a year diet industry defended the success and safety of their weight loss programs, but they conceded that at least some advertising claims are exaggerated and that better controls are needed. Later tonight, in place of Nightline, Peter Jennings will host Capital to Capital, a live discussion in Washington and Moscow of how the superpowers should handle a world in change. That's News Brief. More news later on this ABC station.
KAPP 35's Dana Cowley.
On Nightcast, we bring you the freshest news. We have a full staff of reporters, producers, and photographers. We are committed to bringing you fresh news, news that's happening at night. We have more people, so we can cover more stories. On Nightcast, you'll not only get the freshest news, but the Valley's most accurate weather report and the latest sports highlights. If you haven't been watching Nightcast, see what you're missing.
KAPP 35's Nightcast, weeknights at 11.
Did you settle for less than Mr. Right? Imagine your perfect mate. What's he like? Tell us. Sexy, exciting, wealthy? Your ideal man could be just a fantasy. But that nice, boring guy you just met might be your dream lover. On the next Donahue, my guests will describe their perfect partner, and then you'll meet the actual person they met and loved. Join us.
Donahue. One word says it all.
Tomorrow at 9 on channels 35 and 42.
They're waking up America.
And it's going to be another crazy day.
Good morning, America.
I want to know what's happening.
Leading the news this morning, we have an update on that situation.
Good morning, America is like my cup of coffee.
It helps me start my day off right.
It is 10 minutes after the hour.
I really think they like people. They're themselves. Just somebody you'd like to have breakfast with.
Join us.
On KAPP 35.
It's a nice way to start the day.
Good morning, Yakima Valley.
The Oprah Winfrey Show at 3 o'clock on KAPP 35.
We continue with Ruthless People.
Never let...